Controls unresponsive. Tower, do you read? Shit. Comms are down.
His friend, which came as some surprise. I spoke into his eyes. I thought you'd die alone a long, long time ago. Oh no, not me. I never lost control. Your face.
Simon.
V has come too.
V has come too.
V has come too.
Who is the man? Who is the man? Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall? Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years. Damn it! No soma! Nurse! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic. Wait a second. Try not to panic. Now. You'll be all right.
How do you feel?
It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairments are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
Nosokoma, Grigor! Try to calm down! Calm down! Please! Calm down! It's gonna be okay! Better? Yes, yes! Calm down! Yes. Better. Yes.
True, there are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead, but you are not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world up there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however... Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past. This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes your phantom.
Yeah. Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? The world wants you dead. On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on!
Yeah.
time do it yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
This way, hurry. Keep your head down. Move.
Help me. I don't want to die.
You die on me.
Ahab. Ahab.
Time to walk. Press the stance button to stand up. Don't get caught in those searchlights. Here they come. Hurry. Now!
Move! Go!
What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
You hear that? What's going on out there?
He came in here. Keep looking.
This way.
We're sitting ducks. Blend in with the bodies. Get down on your stomach and crawl. If you move, we're done for. Play dead. Freeze.
Hold on. You better stop and treat that injury. Shoot a gun, hold down the aim button to aim, then press the attack button to fire. Destroy it.
I'll run interference.
Come on. I'm on your side! Hurry! Hurry! Hang on!
Use this! Watch our backs! Shoot him! Watch for an opening! Shoot him! Keep him back! Careful, that gun's slow to reload!
There!
Shoot him! Don't let him attack! Fire! Him off. Shoot him! Don't let him attack! I see it! The harbor! Hold him up a little longer! We're almost there!
My name's Ocelot.
Big boss.
You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. Red's 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. Squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. He'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. That was 7 days to Port Kasim, another 3 overland. So we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on. Ha!
under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
To it.
After 9 years on ice, solo infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Be the perfect one.
Kazuhira Miller is being held in Darwin Dehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your eye drone. You see Wandy on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority.
Marker placed.
Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your end scope? See the village? Straight ahead? To the right. Look up. Something there? I don't hear any aircraft. To the right. Look up. Something there? I don't hear any aircraft. Look up. To the right. Something there? I don't hear any aircraft. Something there? I don't hear any aircraft. To the right. Look up. To the right. Something there? I don't hear any aircraft. Look up. Have you spotted the village? Zoom in closer. To the right. All right. That's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village, the Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewan Dehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Take a look through your binoculars. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Good.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dewan Dehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses. Knees. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Arrived at Mother Base.
How about it? Can you see the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place. Station. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. A parabolic antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there.
Where are your friends?
Я не понимаю. Не понимаю.
Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the... Don't leave bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
Come on!
Production arrived at Mother Base.
Yeah.
Anytime you need advice, just give me a call.
Stop. Yeah. Stop. Это кафе. Подождем с огонь. Открыли огонь в ответ. Мы потеряли врага. Враг может все еще прятаться поблизости. Соблюдайте осторожность.
It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat. Somewhere in that town. But we don't know exactly where he is. You can keep gathering intel or make an entry into the town now.
Thank you.
Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration. Who knows when you'll bump into an enemy?
It's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all. Took you so long.
We'll talk, but not here.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
You secured the target. I'll send a chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated.
Well, age hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore, right? The magic words, boss. I've been waiting 9 years to hear him. Kept you waiting, huh? Come on. Say it for old time's sake.
A marker on the map, you can keep track of where you want to go, even when the map's closed.
Arriving shortly.
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting. Is cleared, and it looks like they're gone.
Those things. That's the unit that attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Survivors from 9 years ago. Wiped out in minutes. No mistake.
Thank you.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Seychelles. That's where our new home is now. Hey. That was some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away. Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it, we did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. A phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death.
Just like a damn fiddle!
Help me, Snake. Chico.
It all ends soon, exactly as I planned.
No! Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Above nations, even the U.S. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power. They came after you in Cyprus. Then Afghanistan. Cypher just keeps growing. Swallowing everything in its path. Bigger and bigger. Who knows how big now? Boss. I'm gonna make him give back our past.
take back everything that we've lost. And I won't rest until we do.
Approaching Mother Base.
Our new Mother Base. I don't know how long it'll take, but I'll make it bigger. What should I do? Boss? Tell me. Tell me like you used to.
Things have changed, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause.
Cause.
Cypher sent us to hell. We're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war for 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping, and we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss, and you can build the army that can do it.
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
Boss, there's something I want to talk about. It concerns the running of Mother Base. Come meet with me.
2 + 2 = 5. 2 + 2 = 5.
That won't work, Arthur. You came. See, this base. Ah!
This isn't the time.
Thanks for that, boss.
That's it. This isn't the time. Hang on a minute, boss.
Boss!
I'm not finished yet. That's enough. This isn't the time. That's enough. This base belongs. This isn't the time. That's enough.
Thank you, boss.
This base belongs to you now. Make Diamond Dogs the force it deserves.
Thanks for that, boss.
This base belongs to you now. Make Diamond Dogs the force it deserves to be. Like any organization, we need good people, and we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to leave.
This isn't the time.
Like any organization, we need good people, and we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to lay that out for you. To start bringing people in, use this. It's a Fulton recovery device. When you're in the field, use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners you want back here. And we'll see if we can't persuade them to join the ranks of Diamond Dog. Go on. Test it out on the staff here. Anyone you want. First, put them to sleep. You have a tranquilizer. Try it again. That's one way of doing it. Now extract it. Give it a rest. You can only Fulton recover someone if they're not resisting. No dead bodies either. They don't make great recruits. The staff member you just extracted will be assigned to the team best suited to his abilities. See for yourself. Open your eye droid.
Select staff management from the mother base.
So that staff member was placed on the R&D team. The R&D team is in charge of developing all kinds of weapons and items that'll support you on missions. Take a look at the development list.
Select weapons items under the development heading.
Please specify.
That's the R&D team's development list. See the item called cardboard box? Didn't seem much use to me, but Miller was adamant that you'd want it on the list. The last word in infiltration technology, or so he said. In any case, we don't have the manpower to develop it just yet. We need more staff on the team. Go extract a few more people. But you can also Fulton extract individuals you've knocked out. Why don't you try knocking someone out with CQC next? Show them how it's done, boss. Huh. I suppose that works too. Fulton extraction.
Extraction arrived at
the mother base. The person is injured, the shock of it could kill them.
Unit
and if the weather's unfavorable,
added.
Well,
development project
could end
has
up going missing.
Added.
You can determine the chance of success by approaching the person you want to extract. If you want to be sure you can get them out, best carry them to the chopper instead. Boss, now that we have more people on the R&D team, its level has gone up.
Select weapons
please
item.
Now select
project.
Cardboard box and start development.
Development has finished.
Please have supplies.
You can have the support
requested.
Unit supply you with weapons and items.
Supply drop complete.
Think of it as your own personal delivery service.
Sure what it's good for, but Miller said you'd know what to do. Try it out. One last thing. The staff members you extracted were all placed on the R&D team, but that was Miller's decision. If you think they belong somewhere else, you're free to move them around. Well, that about does it. You won't make any GMP or find recruits hanging around here. Board the chopper when you're ready for a mission. Open your eye droid and select a landing zone to tell it where to pick you up. Or if you're still in the mood for knocking guys on their asses, you can stay around here a while, give them in some practice. Just come pay me a visit. Go for them. That's enough. Boss, let's practice your CQ. Once you've grabbed someone, you're free to do as you like. Interrogate him, knock him out, kill him.
Thanks for that, boss.
Scratch that last one for me. Go ahead and knock him out.
I'm ready, boss. Where are your friends?
Good. Extract the staff member.
Thank you, boss.
Try it again.
Thank you, boss.
Strike an adversary repeatedly to knock him out. He'll stay unconscious for longer than if you throw him. This isn't like you, Snake. Try it one more time. Go on and extract it. Try it again.
It's an honor.
You snake. Try it one more time.
Thank you.
Now extract it. Snake. Try it one more time.
Thank you, boss.
Please, landing zone.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly.